Social psychology often looks at the basic human need to fit in and calls this the normative social influence. When we grow up, our moral and ethical compass is almost entirely forged by our environment, so our actions are often a result of the validation we get from society. Evolution can be seen as the same process where nature tries to adapt or resonate with its environment. By doing so, it evolved to a point where it became self-aware and began to ponder its own existence. When a person faces the paradox of wanting purpose while thinking that human existence is meaningless, cognitive dissonance occurs.
Been one hell of a day. I mean, you're thinking, yeah. Regular patrol, any other day, it ain't happening that way. I mean, I definitely teach a lot of people, like, everyone's got to be ready from now on. I mean, you never know what's going to happen from now on.